Joe De Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Gilman. Head varsity football coach Biff Poggi, certainly no stranger to our site, won his second consecutive MIAA conference championship, now has 11 in the last 16 years. Got him on tonight because two reasons. He'll be coaching the Big 33 All-Star football team, which will play in June in Pennsylvania, but also because defensive lineman Micah Kiser has been selected as the Varsity Sports Network Defensive Player of the Year for this past season. I know he was a starter for you for 3 years and a big part of that overall defense. I know I'm talking too long, but I mentioned to him, and he played a little bit in the shadow of Darius Jennings, Cyrus Jones, and Shane Cockerell, and he said, yeah, well, they scored a lot of points and made it a little bit easy for us on defense, but he still played great.
Oh, well, figures he would say that. He's a humble person. Mike is a great linebacker, great player. He's as good as anybody I've ever coached, and he was a, you know, the heart and soul of the defense, and just a fantastic competitor, very intelligent, very physical, and he's going to have a great college career at the University of Virginia. They're getting a very good player, but they're getting a better person.
That's great stuff. Now, while I have you, talk about the being selected to coach the Big 33 All-Star team, which I think is a very prestigious honor for you.
Well, I feel very blessed to be the coach. I'm sure that nobody would take it, so they wound up giving it to me. But we're looking forward to it. You know, it's a great rivalry. Maryland used to play Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania, as you know, is a hotbed of high school football. But, you know, we're going to go up there. We're going to put a really good team together. We have an excellent staff. And we're going to go up there, and we're gonna really enjoy that week. We're going to work hard to get ready. But most importantly, it's a game where there's a lot of community involvement with the kids, you know, visiting hospitals, less fortunate, those who are in need. We're going to spend a lot of time working on that, and I'm really looking forward to being with the boys and doing that.
All right, Biff, well, that's what you do, Bible study here at Gilman week after week, year in and year out. Congratulations on winning the A Conference again. Congratulations on Micah Kiser as our Varsity Sports Network Player of the Year on defense. Congratulations on being named coach of the Big 33 team. And thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you, Joe. Merry Christmas.
Thanks, Biff.